Heyo. I guess it's my turn to thank you. Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to three. Well, the Brotherhood needed a secure outpost, and the guy who runs the radio station needed to not get his head ripped off by super mutants. It's a mutually beneficial relationship. Three Dog is the man in charge. He keeps that signal broadcasting pretty much single-handedly. He's, interesting. I'll give him that much. I'm sure. You can handle yourself, I'll give you that. But let's not get carried away. I'll take that as a compliment. If we don't try to keep them, the brother... She died well. In the end, that's all that really matters.
Go away.
Welcome to the GNR Garrison.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Knight Dillon. If there's any... You can head right on up. You got a Pip-Boy.
Knight Finley at your service. This is... Oh.
Welcome to the Galaxy News Radio Outpost. I'm Sergeant Wilkes, and I'm in charge here. What brings you...
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dan, huh? Met him already. Yep, guilty as charged. I don't usually have exposure to the public like this. It's nice to know someone's listening. Makes carrying on the good fight that much easier. Imagine a picture, okay? A picture of the Capital Wasteland. All that brick and rock. A whole lot of nothing, right? There's people out there trying to just barely make it from day to day. Fighting. But then you've got all kinds of shit. Slavers, super mutants, raiders. They all want a slice of the pie, too. And aim to take it by force. Well, holy shit. Aren't you a chip off the old block? You are as smart as your dad. Since you know all about this cause, no need to explain the effect. Let's get you on your way. Oh, come on. You're a spitting image of the guy. He's been here before, and now you're here. Doesn't take a genius to figure it out. You want to find your dad. And it just so happens his location is known to yours truly. But if you want to know more... You want to find your dad. And it just... He was here with Galaxy News. We had a great conversation. He's a real stand-up guy. If you want to know more, you're going to have to contribute. Good. Galaxy News Radio is... Yep, that shiny thing was our broadcast relay. Now it's Swiss cheese. Without it, our broadcast... Of course, the factory that made the relay dishes is long gone, leveled. As in, we're never gonna scavenge that part again. Hey, I understand this isn't easy. I mean, most people would be crazy, but there's something behind those eyes. One of the Brotherhood guys that passed through. It's the dish off the old Virgo 2 lunar lander in the museum. I want you to get it. You're gonna be...
Crowe, Butcher Pete.
Hey, Nifty America. It's me, your president, John Hank. Gotcha! Three dog here. How's everyone doing?
You're listening to the adventures of me, Herbert Daring Dashwood, and my stalwart cool manservant, Argyle. Today's episode, Super Mutant Mayhem.
That'll teach those slaver slime bags to follow us. Looks like that's the last of them, boss.
So, Miss Chase, how did you come to be, held up in Paradise Falls?
My friends call me Penelope. Let's just say those slavers don't take too kindly. Disrupting the game. And by disrupt, I mean blow up.
Ha! Now that's what this wasteland needs. More women with spunk and explosives. So tell me, Penelope, what's the next stop on...
Stupid human, shut up now! You come with us now!
Super mutants!
Keep the frying pan.
Now see here, you hulking horrors. This young lady has been through quite enough for one day. Holster your weapons or...
Why did you call her to be your weapons? This is no time for sneaky behaviors, dear.
It's not what he's taking out, my dear, but rather what he's putting in. Duck and cover!
Hey, Ha ha ha! The winds are the gustiest, the gates are the rustiest, the pies are the crustiest, the songs are the rustiest, the friends the trustiest way. Dogs are the sappiest, the days are the nappiest, the dogs are the yappiest, the kids are the scrappiest, the jokes the snappiest, the folks the happiest way back home. Don't know why I left the homestead. I'm a weary exile, sing my song of home. The grass is the springiest, the bees are the springiest, the birds are the wingiest, the bells are the ringiest, the heart's the singiest, the arms the clingiest way.
The
cows
the
craziest,
the
helps the laziest, the girls
are the prettiest,
way back home.
The pigs are the snootiest, the owls are the moodiest,
the plants the fruitiest, stars the shootiest.
Time to tear you apart!
The funniest,
it's go time!
Smiles the sunniest,
way back.
Don't know why I left the homestead. I really must confess, I'm a weary exile, singing my song of loneliness. The food is the spreadiest, the wine is the headiest, the pals are the readiest, the gals are the steadiest, the love the liveliest, the life the loveliest, way back, home.
Oh, place my home,
sweet home.
Time to tear you.
Up next,
it's all about that mighty, mighty man.
Spider-Man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Well, I don't pick my jobs. I'm ready for any old kind. Yes, I'm a real young man. A brand new 25. Yes, I'm a real young man. Well, I'm 6 feet tall, I ain't no hand-me-down. Yes, I'm 6 feet tall, and I ain't no hand-me-down. Well, I got a gal in town who calls me the Bobby Brown.
Come on! man, I'm young and I'm in my prime. Oh, when you want me hollering, I'll be there. Oh, in my mighty one. Yeah!
Voila!
Now that's what I call a getaway, Daring. So tell me, do you take all your girlfriends here?
Oh, no, Miss Chase. I can assure you this will be our special place.
Listen to yourself, boss. This is Rockopolis, one of the safest places in the wasteland, and you just showed a stranger where it is.
Ignore my manservant's mutterings, Penelope. He has a penchant for the dramatic, you see. Why, one time...
Oh, I don't know, Daring, darling. I find the ghoul's instincts to be frighteningly accurate.
Here I thought we were friends, and now you have a gun in my face. Bad form, Miss Chase, bad form.
Jabber all you want. In about 30 seconds, my associates from Paradise Falls will join us.
I knew it. I knew this date was no good. But it's worse than I thought. She's the Black Widow, the leader of the Slavers.
Quite right. We've been trying to capture these Rockopolis rodents for years. Never could have done it without you, Daring.
Looks like I've gotten this into one heck of a pickle, Argyle, old chum. One heck of a pickle indeed. Be sure and tune in next time
Nothing
for
to
another
see here,
exciting
outsider.
Adventure of
Move
me,
along, out.
Herbert Daring Dashwood, and my stalwart cool manservant, Argyle.
And now, some music. Herself, Miss Ella Fitzgerald, telling us that into each life some rain must fall. Ain't that the truth, sister?
Hey, all right! The hero of the wasteland returns. Hey, you're the one that deserves all the thanks. You struck a major blow against tyranny. Now, GNR can be heard clear across the Capital Wasteland again. That'll give Eden and those muties something to think about. But before I get back to my calling, into each Whoa now, dry your eyes. A promise is a promise, and I will provide. When your dad passed through here, he and I talked for a good long time. He was a real stand-up kind of guy. He mentioned some scientific mumbo-jumbo which didn't make sense to me. He also said something about going to visit a Dr. Lee in Rivet City. Then he left in a hurry. You've never heard of Rivet City? Wow. Just wow. Well, a whole bunch of people got together and turned a beached aircraft carrier into a town. Pretty cool, huh? Just follow the river south from here. There's no way you can miss it. I can't even tell you the love I'm getting from the wasteland. Ever since GNR started singing again, the guys downstairs told me that more people than ever are tuning in.
It's all I ever wanted.
Anytime you need a place to crack.
But someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts. But when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life, some rain must fall. But too much is falling in mine.
Into each and every life, some rain has got to fall. But too much of that stuff has fallen into mine. And into each heart, some tears has got to fall. But I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Some folks can lose the blues.